this Mirror Lake here is a really nice picnic area. I am not going to picnic here today because it's really cold. I'll go someplace where it's warmer. Wow, big too. Bigger than I thought. Nice clean restroom. I saw handicapped fishing access. Should have bought a license. Well, let's see. I could book another day. Come up here and go fishing tomorrow. No, better get home. But if I was going to go someplace to fish and picnic, this would be the place. I don't know if the fishing's any good or not, but it'd be fun just to sit out there and wet the line. Pretty iconic looking lake. Lots of people here, even though it's 40 degrees. Clear water. Down the highway. Hiking trails up here too. Another lake. Lakes all over the place up here. Note to self. Fishing trip in Wyoming, this would be a place to go. But pick it during a heat wave. Wow, that's pretty cool. Alright, photo time. If I can find a parking place, looks like everybody wants to take pictures here. I'm going to go back this way and turn around and come back in and see if I can't find myself a place in there. Well, unfortunately, parking wasn't happening back there. There was another parking lot about a quarter mile down the road that might have worked for me, but I had to do some hiking. Yeah, better pass. I don't know. I really don't know how long this path is I'm taking today. I know I got some time to kill, but I don't know how much. I should have done a little more research before I left. I think I'm going about 200 miles or something. And at this speed, it's quite a long day. I'm doing about 35. I know I'll have some areas where I can go faster. I'm in Encampment, Wyoming, and there's this grand encampment museum. I'm going to go in there and pay a little visit. And what they did here is a gold mine, apparently, up in the mountains there somewhere. Probably up there on that pass. And they built this tramway that brought the gold stuff all the way down here to a smelter in this town. About 16 miles of a tramway, so it's kind of different. All right, we're in going into Colorado here. We're not too far from Baldwin, about 22 miles, but we're not going there. We're just kind of making a little dip through Colorado, and we'll be back in Wyoming here in about a half an hour. I don't have to go in. Less than, well, maybe I'll go in a wall and get a coat or something. Go pee. Yeah, I'll think about it when I come to the junction. It's not very far. And I've got time. And I've been there several times before, so I know where everything's at. Maybe we'll go there. Maybe we won't. All right, as you probably figured, I decided to come to Walden. I don't think I have movies of Walden, so I'll just turn the camera on a bit while I'm here. Walden's kind of the center of the North Park area. There's South Park down around Hartsville and all that, but this is North Park. There's not much to Walden. There's probably, I don't know, a couple thousand people here, maybe. But I've been here several times. I was here last year, last fall. Mom and I used to come here once in a while. There's like a wildlife refuge outside of town. It has a lot of birds in it. I went out there. But all I need is a potty and a soda. So go through here and see what I can find. Ooh. There's the Stockman Bar. Usual assortment of motorcycles. Park Theater. River Rock Cafe. Moose Creek Cafe. A couple of gas stations over here. Let's see which one looks the best. This one, neither one of them look too good, but parking places. There's a little courthouse and park over here, Mom and I. We used to just get a sandwich or something, go over there and sit in the shade and eat, is where we used to go. I've already had my lunch. Nice quiet place to live. As long as you don't need a Walmart, you're okay. There ain't no Walmart within 100 miles of here, I don't think. Well, maybe Laramie's got one here, about 80 miles away or so. All right, so 50 miles. Well, I need to pick someplace. Try this Conoco here. I'm too busy. Courthouse Square. My mom and I used to come and eat. We just go up here and park under the shade and have our lunch. Right about there where that truck's sitting. With the canoes in the back. Miss you, hon. Miss our little outings. Okay, I stopped here because of this sign. It says Canadian River. And my first thought was, wow, I didn't know the headwaters of Canadian River was all the way up here. But then I got to thinking, there must be two Canadian rivers. Because the Canadian River that I know goes through Texas Panhandle of Oklahoma. I think it goes into the Red River, maybe, or it may go into the Mississippi. But if the headwaters were up here, and the Arkansas goes through Kansas, how does it get past the Arkansas? Now, it doesn't, no problem with the Platte, because over the next hill, a mile or so, is the Platte River. So it doesn't kind of parallel to the Platte River. So this is going to drive me fucking nuts. I'm going to have to get the map out here and see where this thing goes. Excuse me. Alright, I'm up here at Walden. Canadian River. Well, I might have to North Platte, Canadian. Yeah, I'm thinking, looks like this Canadian River is just a little short thing. And actually goes into the North Platte, north of here. About 1 mile over that way is the North Platte River, and this river goes into it. Yep, it's flowing that way. So this Canadian River is not the same Canadian River that goes through Oklahoma and Texas. I don't know why we have two Canadian rivers in the United States. I don't know what Canada has to do with any of this. Okay, mystery solved. Things like this drive me crazy. All right, off we go. Back to Wyoming. Okay, as promised, we're heading back into Wyoming. Reentering Medicine Bow National Forest.